Welcome back to Sea Sparkles Corner. This is part two of I'm at the Terragaucha Brazilian Steakhouse, and you first of all go to the salad bar. You first of all go to the salad bar, and you get your mashed potatoes and veggies and your salad and stuff like that. Then when they come back to the place, you can eat basically all the meat you possibly want. There's people going around refilling your drinks. For those of you who need to know, you know me and my root beer. That's what that is, my friends. And everybody's, you know, they come around with these long things like that, and you literally use these things
spits.
Like this.
They're called spits.
Like this, and you, when they cut it, you peel the meat off, like that. Ah, he just went by. Skewers. They go around, and when, if a piece of advice, don't sit in the corner over here like I did, because a lot of times they'll pass you by and go over to that side, but not come over back here and go down to the end over here. So I suggest if you're in a large group like we are, you sit at the end of the table, you have a better chance of people noticing you. But when you're at the corner like me, you're not as noticed as you were over there. So a lot of times they've had meat that I wasn't offered. But, you know, they do, they give you enough to take care of you. There's plenty of food. And anyway, the best of it was a leg of lamb, which I had. I was hoping, when they brought around the leg of lamb, you know, I got a little piece of it, and then I got some lamb chops. So, but otherwise, I suggest if you come here, you be prepared to spend a minimum of $50 per person. And so that's what it is.
I don't need it. All right,
fine. You don't have to freak out on me. I'm trying to help you.
So, I know. So, when you come here, I suggest you just allow $50 a person and bring your own drinks.
Lunch and a show.
So that's the way it goes. So the food was delicious, very good here. And there's plenty for everybody. And as always, and there's the spear, what they come through, and they cut it around off. Like this. That's what it comes down to, like that. And so then they slice it off. I'm going to show it to you. Yeah. And this is how they do it, people.
Yeah, this one just goes like there.
You go like that, there. Okay.
You gave me this first one this morning.
And there it is, and you've seen it all. And I was with a large group, and the dessert was not included, but I brought my own drink. I'm happy with that, so I'm having a good time, and everybody is. So we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thanks for watching. Feel free to share. Feel free to subscribe. And as always, the fun never ends in Sea Sparkles Corner. Bye, everybody.